Both teams like to play at a slower pace. Maxey in the lane puts it up in.
Here in the Mile High City. Game three of this season-long six-game roadie is Tyrese Maxey turns on the burners and fits.
Nikola Jokic, who's averaging 26 points per game, just under 14 rebounds and 6.5 assists. Got 10 double-doubles as Maxey is started 2 of 9 since they've made 4 in a row. Furkan Korkmaz comes on and Philly hits another one. Maxey pulls up. And he's got it. Tyrese Maxey now with 11 here in the first. See how they tighten this up to 5.5.
Well, they got to make the defense feel like they started. So they give it easy too. Great that he got hit by
Count Murray. Ball starts winding up in his hands a lot.
Maxey doing well to help Drummond alter that Jokic shot.
Corner three on the way. That's good. George Niang.
Right back to Joker.
Green. And Gordon threw it away.
Tough decisions.
Niang for three. That's good.
Joker under the basket.
Diving save. Maxey for three. That's good.
Mile High crew.
Once again, Jokic gets the double-double. Maxey in and lays it. Too long or too quick?
Kind of quick and kind of contested. Philadelphia continues to try. I do. David Atkinson will say the same thing.